President William Ruto's recent nominations of cabinet secretaries continues to elicit mixed reactions, with the latest being Daniel Ongoto, a politician from Kitutu Churches South, who says that the nomination of CSs from outside the ruling coalition is a potential death knell for the opposition. Ivy Masharia with this story and a raft of others in our county wrap tonight.
In Kisii County, a Kitutu Churches South politician Daniel Ongoto has claimed President William Ruto's nomination of cabinet secretaries outside the ruling coalition party sounded death knell to the opposition. He described the move as unconstitutional, suggesting that with the opposition weakening, the role of ensuring good governance and oversight would fall to the younger generation.
Rais kuchagua mawaziri kutoka kwa mrengo mwingine, hiyo ni kuonyesha kwamba opposition ama upinzani imeisha katika nchi yetu ya Kenya. Na sio mzuri nchi kuendelea bila upinzani. Nafikiria ni mzuri viongozi wetu wa upinzani wakuje pamoja, wapatie wa Kenya the way forward, kwa sababu naona kama atuwezi endelea kama inji bila upinzani.
Elsewhere, Machakos governor of Inyandeti has encouraged women to be resilient in overcoming societal challenges and to be passionate about pursuing opportunities. She noted that women often face numerous difficulties, but this should not deter them from supporting their families. She also revealed an 80 million Kenya shilling table banking fund to assist women in starting and expanding their businesses.
Jiamini na waamini Mwenyezi Mungu. Na ukitembea na Mwenyezi Mungu kama mama, I'm telling you, you will get to the place where you want to get.
Finally, in Kisii County, wrangles within the Seventh-day Adventist Church escalated as alleged goons reportedly attacked worshippers who are perceived to support a new administrative division. The conflict emerged after some churches declined to transition from the South Kenya Conference based in Nyanchwa to the Southeast Kenya field at Omobera, leading to several worshippers being injured in the commotion.
Wanarete watu wanakuja kutupiga hapa. Hiyo sababu ya kutupiga inatushinda ni sababu gani? Kwa hivyo mimi nilikuwa hapo kwa kanisani, kweli nilipigwa. Na mtu ananipiga sio mtu ambaye ya kanisa hii. Ni mtu anatoka nje anakuja kutupiga.
With several worshippers getting injured, the authorities have been urged to intervene before the situation escalates. Ivy Masharia, KUTV.